In this video, I will show you how to answer. So we have the formula in here. This one, that is about linear differential equations. So we need to find about integrating factor. And that is about mu s. And we have e to the power of the integral. So we can see that we have positive ps we put in here. Now, if we have this one, that is about negative. So we need to include the negative sign in here. But in this one, we have positive. So the integral of this one, that is about s to the power of number 3. That means we multiply both sides by this one. Next, we put the integral for the both sides. So we can apply the formula in here. So in this one, we have first the derivative of a multiplied by b. This one, we have first the derivative of b multiplied by a. So the integration of this one, we have y equals to a b. So the integration of that one, we have like this. Now we need to focus on this one. So we can use about integration by substitution. So I will put about u, that is about s to the power of number 3. Later that, we need to do first derivative for the both sides, and we have like this. So number 6, that is about number 2 multiplied by number 3. So this one, that is about u. This one and the s, that is about the u. The integral of this one, we have like this. About u, that is about this one. So the integration of this one, that is this one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.